Hey, I'm Sam, and I'm a third-year biomedical engineering student.
And I'm Matthew, also a third-year biomedical engineering student. Our population is aging, and people are living longer than ever before. As a result, the need for medical innovation has never been greater. The growing field of biomedical engineering helps society keep pace by fusing engineering design and problem-solving skills to address this need for innovation and improve human health.
While you're in your first year, you'll take similar classes to your friends in other engineering disciplines, like physics, engineering design, and calculus. But by the time you're in your second, third, and fourth years, you'll be specializing in areas of your own interest.
Engineering design has a large presence in my degree, and it's one of my favorite aspects of it. Our design core is a series of engineering design courses where all students from all disciplines work together in small groups to meet the goals of each course. Beyond the core design courses, there are also several discipline-specific courses offered for each of our seven majors.
If you enter the co-op stream for biomedical engineering, you'll spend 20 months on the job, learning the skills you'll need to stand out in the job market. And as a bonus, you'll get paid as you learn. Our grads have gone on to have amazing careers in the fields of research and development, prosthetic design, medicine, and software development, just to name a few. Personally, I'm interested in the field of medical imaging.
I'm happy I chose biomedical engineering as my major. I'm fascinated by human health and healthcare issues. I know as an engineer, I can affect positive change and bring innovation to one of the most important and fast-moving industries we have. If you're anything like me and you want to help the world through engineering solutions, then this program is for you. I hope to see you at our school next year.